Entities can be further curated. Let's pick the Summer Olympics of 1948, as we recently created it and we want to improve it. We open the entity in our vocabulary first. WordLift is going to run a text analysis, from which we can choose new relationships. Fanny Blankers Cohen and London Stadium, in our case. And add more relevant information to further qualify the type of content for our page, such as dates, and location, since we've chosen an event.